These are orange and yellow seedless watermelons that will be planted hopefully in the next few days when it dries up down here. These should be in our stores sometime around the 4th of July. If you've never tried a yellow or orange watermelon, you should really try it. They typically have higher sugars and lower acids than a red watermelon does.